Okie dokie. Well, morning, everybody, and back on again, and time once more for some Gems of War. So, I'm anticipating this being another rinse and repeat of yesterday. Just gonna be doing my usual, just doing the daily's events, doing some mat and soul farming, maybe do some PvP at the end. So, I think I laid down around midnight. I woke up around 5:30 a.m. for some odd reason, laid back down, got about another hour, and by that time it was 6:30 a.m., so time to giddy up, go. So I got a stream going, and I'm trying to think, too. I think I slept better today than yesterday. I don't recall there being any dreams or nightmares or anything like that, so it seems my subconscious got all that squared away yesterday. And then I'm also, like usual, one of these morning streams, I don't eat anything. I probably won't until at least noon. So, until then, it's gonna be water. And then, once again, I got my patio door open. Just to kind of keep it cool in here, some cheap air conditioning. So, don't be surprised if you hear a lot of traffic noise coming from outside. Plus, I think they're still doing the, they got a highway construction project going on out there. So there's probably going to be some construction noise going on and stuff like that too. So, and then, but as is obvious, Gems of War this morning, for the second stream. Yesterday, I tried firing up Guild Wars 2 like in the evening, off stream, and it ended up crashing. Checked a lot of my other games that also normally crash under these circumstances, and just like clockwork. So, I think around 5 p.m. I laid down for a 1 hour nap. Usually when I do that, I also shut off my computer for about an hour or so to give it some rest. So that just, it basically reshuffles everything, or refreshes, I guess would be the better word. But usually when it does that, there's always that chance that the drivers will get kind of reconfigured as well. So that's, it's kind of why I say, I'll often say a crash phase. Because during that phase of time after I've restarted the computer, then all these games will crash. Or, like, on the next computer restart, they all work now. You know, and so on and so forth. Can't really think of anything else to say, so I guess we're good to go. Oh, I gotta type something down real quick. And then I just got this yesterday or the day before. Chapter Litany. It's Dark Gregorian Chants. I think it's what it's classified as. It's from a channel called Prometheus Studios. One of my favorite channels. With a very, very rare exception, all of their content is free to use. All they ask is you just give them credit, so, which, I mean, it's kind of up there, so, kind of up there on display. Let me, do something real quick. Oh, never mind, got to F5 that. That, or do I have to do it twice? Okay, there it goes.
Oh shit, here we go again.
Oh, shoot. I might do this one. Oh, also, this album goes on for about an hour, so most likely I'm not gonna have it on that long. I'd say half hour, tops. I don't know, 500 gems, though. Two stinking deeds of fire. That's gonna have to be a lot cheaper than just 300. I mean, you also consider it too, because merchants exist. You can get three of them. I mean, granted, it's a random chance. But I mean, you can get three deeds of whatever for half the cost. I mean, but once again, it's random. But I'll take that over paying twice that amount for something guaranteed. I mean, the gold, I could easily make that on explore runs. So. Yeah, Archer, I may actually. Not really there. I can almost use this glass on my my Queen's Gone Wild team. There's a lot of skulls going out. But we'll see come later on. The same PvP. the hell am I doing? Saying I'm offline. I'm not saying, okay. To deal with silence right off the bat. So this might take several tries. Gotta have a four match. Okay, so I'm not doing this all frickin' morning. The game's gonna freeze up. It always does this. Wanted. get to do one or two more battles like this too. Yeah, two more. Nothing. Oh. Now that we're all cursed, yeah, it's gonna be pretty much. Oh, never mind. 5% chance actually kicked in. Definitely some bittersweet victories. Browns and Reds. Not lucky there. Thank you. enough. Okay, off to the next one. And I believe I gotta fix the album art on this one. No, I don't. But like the last album, I'm probably only gonna probably have this on maybe for the first two, maybe the third track. This. Oh, this intro gun's off. Nothing. That's been happening way too often right now. Thank you. sound check him. Daughter, let's hope they came through them. Got me another medal. There we go. Match. do it again. Gotta love it. Debuff falls off the very moment you put it on him. Every time. I'm usually anywhere between 5th to 10th place. Had a good run though. Past few days I've been in the top 3. I guess all the other guildies kicked it into high gear and started scoring some points, so heading towards the bottom. Keys out of this one. Open chest, get some troops. The ones I can't ascend, I can always get a chance to get more souls. The goal being to get 100,000 souls so I can get that one of stars. Try that up. I'm gonna go ahead and try that class trial. I don't know how well it's gonna go though. I'm guessing probably gonna be something like blue torn generators or something like that. I'd like to think that the requirement is they're all in Forest of Thorns. Hell, Forest of Thorns. I think I might have this. Yeah, I could probably just use the very same team that Screw suggested for me when doing the Forest Daughter. I'm thinking. And it looks like I can use any weapon too. So. Maybe not. Three of them? I guess? This is this. They're on the Ami Band. So. Green and purple? Okay, off to the next one. I played this yesterday. Okay, and I am going to have to fix the album art on this.
Yeah.
So let me get to work on that. How dare me have a colon in the name? It doesn't even have... And for those that don't know, Mali is a country in like... Northwest Central Africa. Okay, that should have fixed it. Three. a surge. Three stinking hit points. Gotta love it. Keep it happening, way too often. Here's where I might need a like stun or something. nobody stuns. Otherwise, the only other thing I can think of is switch to a elementalist. This again. It's this one here, Garnock. Yeah. In the hopes of stunning Drake Rider. Match. All perps are yellows. Couldn't get there. Thank you. Perps Vielos. I'll let him grab it. I gotta keep him entangled as long as possible.
Night four match. No, I didn't. Not enough. So, just can't get anything going. Still not enough. Joe, you need to start doing the skull damage. Five fucking hit points. Poor match. Just him. ahead and use the extra one. Because the battle after this one's going to be the dreaded orc one. So... Not the kind of battle I'd only want to use one single sigil on. I'd like to get these done in a timely manner. Or in a timely manner, excuse me. Looks like we're clucking. Purple four match. Got it. Curiosity. I'm gonna see how well this works. Oh, that's right. Yeah, I gotta hope Entangle doesn't fall off. Oh, the bullshit. There goes the Entangle. Lucky these last few times. Thank you. I'll take it. Kinda ballsy, but surprisingly it's working right now. Sure, it's kicking in quite a bit. Of course, that can always change in the future. Isn't that good? Well, yeah, like I said, I think that's kind of important too, that Entangled stays on him as long as possible. It's when it falls off right after the very first turn is when I'm gonna start having problems. Clockwork. So we're back to this bullshit.
Oh,
Like I said, this surprisingly working, but once again, I think it all hinges on how long I can keep entangled on the top guy. If it falls off, like, right after the first turn, then yeah, I'm gonna have problems. You know, survive, you know, have it on him long enough to be able to get off the Wild Queen and start whittling off some of that attack rating on the guy underneath. $280. Once but twice. Get my surge. What else I can do? I'm getting board fucked right now. Tangle fell off. Just like clockwork.
No. So yeah, and something else I forgot to mention too, I'm sure having a hunter's mark on a good chunk of the targets kind of factors in there as well. Hey, screw. Well, I actually went ahead and did the class trial, and Archer's at a level 21 now, and I'm got him on the Queen's Gone Wild team. So far, I like it, but I keep saying it too. I think it all hinges on how long I can keep the top guy entangled, though. Well, like I said, too, it at least for what I'm fighting right now, like I said, it's all about keeping that top guy entangled as long as possible. But if somebody up there is, like, impervious or immune to entangle, I probably couldn't use Archer. Next one. Too much of a good thing. Yeah, I think the that album, it goes on for about an hour.
Medicine.
Yeah, Entangle fell off, so now it's gonna be a problem. War Sphinx could be a problem, but I think by the time I actually get down to him, I'll probably have had him cursed or something. That'd be fun to try out once. But yeah, I forgot to say earlier, but it wasn't, Archer wasn't going to be a permanent choice or anything. It just, it's all like a fun novelty to try out.
Thank you.
I'll take it. $40,000, so less than halfway. Oh hell. Do it again.
Break off for a few. I shouldn't be long. Thank you.
it's like a 45-minute album, so... turn this down a bit. One extreme to the other. Basically, level 70 is the max level of this. Or that. Morning, Scout. What's the soul farming?
That's... Yeah, I was thinking that too. I think it might want to get up. Maybe I'll throw up and running too. Oh, hey, man. Okay. On my app, both you and Scout have the same exact color, gray, so I thought it was the same person. But, yeah. I don't really have him for the ability, more for the trait. 150% more souls from battle. Yeah, this is a soul farming team, man. But yeah, man, in case you don't know, it's the weapon I'm pretty sure everybody's going for. Wand of Stars. I kind of want to say it's right out there with the Wild Queen. One of the most versatile troops out there. But unfortunately, you need 100,000 souls. So this is going to be a long and winding road. $360 per battle.
Like that? Just reboot that. If it works. Yeah, it's... Well, the Quest 3, it's one of those games that crash. Yesterday, or not yesterday, or, hang on, off stream, last night I tried playing Guild Wars 2, and it ended up crashing, so, I tried out Puzzle Quest 3, it doesn't crash like other games, I think, Phantasy Strike kind of does it too, Magic the Gathering Arena, it doesn't crash and close, it just freezes. It just goes into not responding mode and then just hangs there. Yeah. It's a handheld. Yeah, so you're fairly new then. Yeah.
Yeah. I'm gonna have to fix the album art on that one. Maybe not. Yeah. There we go, that fixed it. Yeah, that's probably it too. To this day, still not feeling the dungeon rap. Liked it at first, but after a while, the novelty just wore off on it. Yeah, I'll definitely have to fix the album art on this one. They have them, huh? I'm surprised I never get them on mine.
Thank you.
thought of that. I've made animated GIFs before of some of my ball drains, but yeah, it is tedious as hell. Making shorts. But like I said, I've done gifts before. It takes like forever and a day to make them though. Plus, it also involves me having to use my Windows Movie Maker, which these days has the risk of either A, corrupting the video file, or B, crashing my computer. So, it's a gamble. After this run, I'll probably switch to PvP. Thank you. 56,000.
Excellent.
Uh-oh. Yeah, and that didn't parse. Or part of it did. Let me set this up. Yeah, I got a 404 on that. Nice.
I am the seventh.
Thank you.
Okay, I'm gonna switch albums. Two DNRs in a row. And I know Kitaro don't like that one. Played that one yesterday. It keeps putting up the old album art here. I gotta fix this. Again. Looks like I'm gonna have to handpick it. Some more rockish. Uh-oh, what do you got?
Tuh.
Yeah. Ever read a book called Get in the Van by Henry Rollins? That's actually pretty common. Club owners try to welch on paying their band. Or paying the band, excuse me. Again, this could be a short one. Yep. Oh, that's right, they're barriered. Doing good enough to where I don't have to rely on that. This is more appropriate to what I'm doing right now. This can get pretty intense. Thank you.
friend. Yeah, let me on. Okay, so...
Cool.
Total of three.
Thank you.
not a poor match, huh? Somebody ding. Someone dinged. Surge. You'll get a poor match if I do that. Oh. been effectively shut down.
You suck.
I'll take it. In fact, let me go ahead and do this. Since it's just a firebomb team. Or let me rephrase it. Since it's only a firebomb team. I'm gonna make sure to give this guy a helpful too when I'm done. Surge! It's not the bottom of why I lost that last battle. There goes two! Forgot to switch back. Fuck. So yeah, having Arjuna isn't really suitable for PvP, so I'm not even gonna stick around. I got happy hands right now, so I have to keep them away from the keyboard. Yeah, at least she might be the only elf. Yeah, work here. Only got two elves in the group. Maybe. God. Yeah. I'll take it.
Need to make sure to give him a helpful. Going for that pity win.
That was one. There goes two. There goes three.
Same person. Yeah, probably gonna be my last battle here.
Back to this again.
That got off. Right now.
Huh? 57,000 souls.
So, little by little.
Alrighty, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good.
Gotta get this stream video all prepped up and stuff and exported to YouTube. Definitely want to get a nap in there because I'm going to do a second stream later on. Now, like I said earlier, last night, my crash phase has started up. I'm gonna test out Guild Wars 2 and all them, and if they crash again, then it's going to be a judgment call later on. I really want to either stream Guild Wars 2 or maybe Pulse of Quest 3. But again, both of them crash. So again, failing those, it's going to be a judgment call. It could be pinball. It could be, hell, it could be idle games for all I know. So, but I forgot what I was going to say. Oh, and then there's the fact that I'll probably say it on the second stream that my work week has started up. I do have to work tonight. So yeah, there might be that small chance that, depending on what happens later, I may not even stream at all. So, but like I said, we'll cross the bridge when we come to it. So, but otherwise, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And if I don't see you guys later on, then I'll see you all next time. Bye for now.